To see a dog attend mass is something curious and even a little comical. However, Tommy, the 7-year-old dog you see on the screen, is not one of those dogs that only enter the church to make mischief. He has a story behind him that explains his attendance, and when people find out, they can't stop their tears. In the small town of Santo Nacci, near Brindisi, Italy, a 7-year-old German shepherd named Tommy goes to mass almost every day and sits patiently around the altar throughout the Catholic celebration. Churchgoers know him, and seeing him attend mass has become routine. The truth is, I felt very sorry when I learned the reason why he attends mass so often. I thought he was only there because he was looking for food or something. Many still ask me why Tommy always comes to mass, and when I tell them, they feel unfortunate, said the church's Father Donato Pon. And that little dog belonged to a woman named Maria Margherita Lotti, a 57-year-old lady. After she adopted him, he'd been her faithful companion when she found him abandoned in some fields near her home. She rescued him when he was a puppy, and they formed a bond full of love, loyalty, and friendship. But unfortunately, Mrs. Lotti passed away. The church was the last place he saw her, and he attends church every day now. He appears just as the morning bell rings and waits patiently till Mass is over, for he thinks that maybe his owner might return. When his story became known, the community decided to adopt him. They fed him and took good care of him, as that would be exactly what Lotti would want. However, after a short time, the daughter of the deceased woman decided to take him home. He was already 13 years old, and the little dog was found dead. He'd lost his life in his sleep. Unfortunately, the sad news was that Tommy was no longer with us and died in his sleep at 1:45 p.m. due to cardiac arrest. It's an excellent example, but a sad one, of why dogs are humans' best friend.